Chase Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the...
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Christ, Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Is anybody there? Please. That's fucked up. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Tragedy wall. Topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me. Thank you.
Yes, maybe can't they? Like Satan, something, God.
hate him, Bond? Do you hate him?
Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Thank you. unto me!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible.
God, I lay my hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me voice. God, guide my hand.
God, give me more.
take me down and give me invitation. All my anger boiling down to a
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
There. We have to run.
Right there.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I have to grab my
please don't ask me.
After all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our fate has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world, far from the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
what the fuck is going on?
Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel!
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God wants the child.
Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Fuck you!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Take
her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Thank you.
That's a bridge up there. That's a bridge up there. Oh.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, thought they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her. was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I'll get down to Russo. Get down there. You can hide until you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.